back, everybody, for the fifth episode of New Super Mario Brothers U Deluxe. That's right.
We got it wrong again.
We've been getting it wrong all this time. Super Mario. We should maybe abbreviate to what? NSMBUD.
I don't know, I think that's probably more complicated, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Pretty much, but it's...
NSMUBD... no.
NSMBUD. Super Mario Bros. Deluxe. We played the World 2 there, beat Morton, and his stupid mallet. Cacti? Cactus?
Cactus bean thing.
Yeah.
But this, whatever, Nabbit?
Yeah, Nabbit.
Yeah, he's eluded us so far, so.
He is. Are we going to go for it?
Should we go for it?
We'll go for it. We use this, the star.
Yeah, I think so.
We've got the star on the go. We're doing it. Let's go. Let's go! Exactly. They're going to be there. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh no, I'm dying.
Alright.
Oh, we got him.
That's how good he is when you're both invincible. Stuff back again. Really should walk up there.
He should.
I've got this pea thing. All I knew that it kind of produces peas when you fly.
Yeah.
I have no idea what it does. Good thing we beat the star, I don't think we've probably got the key.
No.
Oh, let's go. Oh. Oh.
Oh, there's two different areas. Okay.
Yeah, you might go to the frosted glacier, which is the snowy level, or sparkling waters, which is also a water level. I don't know what water levels are like.
Yeah.
So what?
Should we go for the glacier?
You know what snow levels are like. One's both have probably the same
can't
issue.
In.
Yeah, both have the same issues is that you probably slide a bit more. And in the water you kinda don't stop instantly if you're swimming. But it's underwater. So it's slower. Where the frosted glacier is potentially quicker. I don't know, I take those coins away, you should just flip the coin.
We should.
I'll flip the game cartridge instead. Little side up, we go frosted. Sparkling waters is the chip side.
Okay.
Chip side! And also press the buttons at the same time, so. That was handy.
Oh, another baby Yoshi there.
Yeah.
For us to throw away.
Literally. Alright, first level. Let's do it.
What's that beach?
Oh, it's a beach. That's good. Oh. What are the fish in this in Mario World called again?
Oh.
Oh, nice. I'll do that. That's okay. I'm really good.
No, I had it coming.
Oh, there's a crab thing, it's probably the same that was.
Oh.
That's what I get. It's doing your lap. Not the one. Still looking at one up. Okay. Got one up. Oh. So you're frozen, right?
Yeah.
You think when you're in the snow world, there'll be means to the frozen bar.
You think so?
This is also tropical world. I got the second point there.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh. That's what I'm wondering.
Okay, can do it. No. Alright, let's go. 200 seconds. Hold on.
Oh. Oh.
Feel the checkpoint.
Yeah.
I'm trying to work it out. I can't remember. I can't remember the name of the fish. I have a name. Oh.
Where am I going?
Oh, you're going the right way, I think.
Oh, really?
I think so. Oh, I'll just try into the secret world. Oh, alright, you can have the one up in my car.
I'm waiting until the end.
You good? It's fine, you know, you lost whatever you got.
Yeah. Ooh, huh.
Yeah, I forgot. Oh, okay. Literally super deformed now. When he's freaking deformed.
Yeah, he sort of does.
Two. Let's go.
Tropical refresher.
Just like tea.
Yeah.
All the flowers.
We knew it was coming.
Yeah. Hello. I wasn't paying attention to what was happening.
I did for a second, I was just like, shit.
Still, I'm still trying to think of what the hell the... Yeah, I'm really just trying to... Again, say this streak here.
Oh, yeah. I bet those are going past that big floating guy.
Yeah, probably, but I don't think we're going to get past him anyway.
No, we won't really.
No, unless he's sharp. Oh, like this one.
Here we go.
Can we get some lives? You going that side? Oh. Come on. Oh, I also got two bouncers.
Oh,
look at all those one up, like. Oh hey, my god.
Not bad.
I swear I got more Bowsers than we ever got any one up, so. All thing up. Alright then.
Here we go.
Oh, I missed it. Here we go. Giant spike pillar tower.
That's a really imaginative name.
Yeah. Oh, oh. Giant Spikes Pillar Tower. Jesus, I can't believe it. Underwater Giant
Die. Oh, giant spike pillar tower.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. I've got to stop buying it.
By the big spike on the bottom.
The giant spike pillar tower.
Nice. Oh shit, that's up too high. Oh, we're actually an equal one. Fuck. Let's do dry bullets.
Yeah. We'll try doing it again.
Yeah, okay.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Okay, we got Titan move, nice. You got one more
of these. Oh, yes. I thought we were enemies. Oh. Nice.
There's more of the item center right there.
Was there?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, 3, 2, 1. Oh, 3, 2, 1.
Three, two, one. What was in there? No. Oh, right. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Synchronization, yes, last time, right.
3, 2, 1. Okay, are we jumping on one?
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
Right. I think I'm gonna either fill down too quickly or too fast.
So, okay. 3, 2, 1. Jump. Oh.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Yay! Yay! Finally.
Giant spike pillar thing.
Yep. Oh shit, shit. Shot that.
What's the point of the... That's the longest giant spike pillar tower I've ever seen.
That's not longer than yours, even. As long as I ever seen, too.
Alright, what powers are you going to get?
What magical powers this time? The other advertising PlayStation where he does that. Triangles and squares and eggs and circles.
No.
That wasn't. You can only jump on him once.
Yeah.
Oh shit, baby. Dropped you in the water there. See, the thing with this is, I think Mario must be drawn and is enlarged in size. The model. And that's why he looks quite deformed. That's a ghost ship.
Ooh.
And the story continues.
Well, that's a safe point.
Yep. And once again, that's the end of episode 5 of New Super Mario Brothers.
New Deluxe. Excellent.
Or as I like to call it now, NS M-B-U-D. It just sounds like N-S-F-W.
To me, it sounds like S-N-M.
S-N-M? Well, that is N-S-F-W.
I suppose so.
And with that note, we'll see you next time.